This vid tip will show you some of the basics of navigating around the RefWorks screen. The first thing I like to do is to close this sidebar. There are some useful things there, but for a beginner, not so much. I generally like to have a clean view when I'm looking at things. So we'll just close that. We can open it later if you want to. You'll see that I have 200 citations in my RefWorks account. And they go through, it tells you this is a newspaper article, this is a journal article, and so on. You get a brief citation here, the author, the title, the source, the folder that it's in, if any. You'll notice article number 3 is not in a source. You can click over here to view the entire citation, get a little bit more information. If we click on Next, for journal articles, you generally get the abstract. All of this metadata comes from the originating database. In this case, it's EBSCO that it's coming from. We will close that so you can see a little bit more information. This Find at UNC button will let you find the full text of the article. I'll do another vid tip on Find at UNC. But it is very, very useful. And you have access to it within RefWorks. It's defaulting to the standard view. You can change this. So you can see APA style, for example, which is sort of how I like to think about things. MLA style, I've set these myself. You'll notice they look different and you don't have the Find at UNC button. We'll go back to the standard view here. You can change the sort order. You have a lot of different options. Last modified, so the most recent ones you put in there will show up at the top. Oldest first, this is newest first, this is oldest first, and so on. You can search your RefWorks database. So we will do a search for social media. And look for articles about the word social or the word media. It's a little loose on that, so there are 60 articles that have the word social and the word media in them somewhere, but not necessarily the phrase social media. Let's say I want to delete an article, I'll delete this article. Here, I'll just click on it, click on the X button. It asks me if I'm sure I want to delete it permanently, forever. I say delete references, and they're gone. That's a little bit about the basics of RefWorks. Stay tuned for more vid tips.